Hawaii County firefighters retrieved the body today of a missing man at Rainbow Falls. We're told the 20-year-old was swimming with three others yesterday when he got tired and went underwater. Crews were not able to locate him last night. This morning, a dive team found the man's body underwater in the pool below Rainbow Falls. This is the fourth death in the area in the past 4 months.